For Chicanos, we're not completely accepted in Mexico, and we're certainly not in the United States, then where do we belong? Maybe we belong everywhere.
The work of making us visible, that's part of the movement. Rubén Guevara has been doing that since he was a kid.
He is an American hero.
A legend, a cultural icon.
The Chicano godfather.
And he's my hero.
Is that culture enough for you?
Artbound, con Safos.